It's March 17. It's New York City. I'm here to take some photographs. Obviously, St. Patrick's Day. Obviously, the St. Patrick's Day March, which has been well part of this city for well over 250 years. It's going to be huge.